done it. I can't believe this. No one will ever, ever die again. Rich or poor, everyone deserves this.
Hello, Professor. After all you've done, this is how you repay me. I guess that's why I'm up to steal your ideas, enter your house, and kill you without hesitation.
Hey, Dad. I got your message about topping up the lizard food. Dad? Must be the other one, right? Dad! What is it? What happened?
Message.
Dad!
Dear Jude, I've made a great discovery which will change the course of human existence as we know it. I want this discovery to be a gift to all of humanity, but in the wrong hands it could be a source of great wealth and power. For days now, I've had the suspicion that my arch-rival, Phineas Big Pharma, is out to steal my secret, so I'm hiding the whereabouts of my formula and trust it only to you. It is vital that you find the formula and keep it safe for everyone. For this reason, I have put together a series of riddles that only you will understand. They are in different locations to confuse Phineas Big Pharma, who may follow your movements. When you find the formula, it will tell you what to do. I know this is a big responsibility to put on young shoulders, but I have faith in you to protect that which belongs to all of us, the gift of life itself. Your loving father, True Good. P.S. Turn over the page. This is a place that you know well, a summer spot where we would dwell. A spirit and a Tinkerbell is all that I can really tell.
Summer spot? Tinkerbell? Oh, Dad, you want me to go to Port Fairy?
Thank you. Well done, my son. It's not too late. The next clue should illuminate. A rocky beer is hard to drink. But not to hide a clue, I think.
Illuminate. Light. Sun. Sunlight. Lighthouse. Nothing here. It is. This place was hot, but now it's cold. It has a hill that's very old. Go to the kiosk and speak to Hugh. He'll give you the details of your final clue.
There once was 12, but now there's 9. In a cave you will find my life's work, my joy, and my pride. Take it to the address inscribed.
There it is. Yes.
Father would be proud of you.